Ah! We are gathered here today to celebrate the life of our friend. He has now returned to his home with our God, the Father. Let us go in peace to live out the word of God. Rest in peace, our beloved, Efrain Lecarde.